Yes, we finally got this guy. Yes, there he is, the reveal, the surfer. He done made it home. What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. Stardrum, coming back with another hunt. Let's do this.
Fig hunts need fig views. Fig hunts need fig views. Fig hunts need fig views. Right here on YouTube. Fig hunts need fig views. Fig hunts need fig views. Fig hunts need fig views. Right here on YouTube. Step out, people. I'm taking over.
Hey, hey. Welcome back. No, I gotta get gas. What's that be about?
Yep, we gotta get gas.
Oh, your boy busting a 20 spot this time. Ain't no $5, $20 this time. Gonna be out all day. Yeah. Major hunt. I'm gonna go hit a lot of places, man. I'm gonna go get Target, Walmart, Walgreens, maybe a comic book shop. Yeah, a lot of places. But y'all, it ain't even about that. It's about this guy that's going around. Everybody live streaming, catfishing everybody, being somebody else. I don't get it. But it is what it is, though. Next time I go live, hey, man, you're more than welcome. I know you probably watching the video right now. Hey, probably be some old, fat, disgusting, 12-eating sandwich jerk-off, you know what I'm saying? Somebody that don't want to reveal themselves. It is what it is. I'm not gonna let this guy break my spirit. And fellow collectors, don't let him do y'all like, don't let him break y'all spirit either. Because at one point, I was like, is this what it's gonna be this day forward? So nah, I'm not gonna let this guy get the upper hand of me. That being said, people, Lego get some toys. Let's go have some fun. And I see y'all at Target. All right, people, here we go. Hey, I'm in Fayetteville, Georgia. This is where I'm at. I made this Target up here. Y'all don't believe me? I am at a Target. Seriously, look. Look. Right there. Target. And it's early too, you know what I'm saying? It's like 10 o'clock in the morning, you know what I'm saying? So I'm trying to get a jump start on these hunts so I can see what I can find, you know what I'm saying? I hope I find something that's good as well as something not so good. So let me know what y'all are thinking. Yes, I do have my mask. I got it in my hand. I just don't want to put the mask on right now, you know what I'm saying? Because they didn't care until I started wearing the mask. So, yeah. So, let me get ready to go up in here. And I just see y'all once I get to the I need to shave, man. I look rough. But I look handsome though. Yeah. But check this out though. I'm finna go up in here and I just see y'all once I get to the tour part of the store. All right, so we are right here at the Necco Funko section. I don't know why I said Necco. I really don't. But we at this part of the section, so check this out. Peter Griffin. We got some things behind here. Predator. Nice looking Predator. That Domino. Got this guy here. What is this? That Doc Brown. Yeah, they got a ghost face. They got a Batman. But they got the Omega. I already have that guy. Got something behind there. We got got him up there. Some more stuff here, people. I don't really have anything new. It's pretty much the same stuff. Move right along. We got some pops. Oh wow, I like this. Soundwave. Awesome. Megatron. Dope. My man Jazz. Awesome. Got some Jokers. My man Bumblebee. They got out. They really ain't got nothing over here, people. Ain't got nothing catching my attention. Not so much. Nothing to catching my attention. Yeah, so Marty McFly. They got the older Biff. What else they got? Marty and Doc Brown. So let me find the toy section. I'll meet you over there. All right, people. So we got some these right here. They always keep this. I don't need too much care for that. Don't too much care for that. Bottom right here. Ain't got too much going on. Don't know what's going on with this here. Go around, see what's on the other side. Okay, that was a bust. Didn't see anything else. They got the Jurassic World. That guy right there, Buzz Lightyear, Woody. I have nothing up in here. I got Battle Cat. I got some new ones here. Got this guy. Got her. I got this Roboto. And I got Merman. Awesome. Yeah, I don't collect these figs. That Prince Adam pretty just... He just really, you know what I'm saying, stirred me away from them guys when the arm pop. You know, that there he is right there. There you go. There you go. Yeah. So let's see what kind of rational figs they got. But as you can see, they ain't got nothing in the Star Wars section. Nada. Nothing. Nothing. Oh, so still got the Macho Man. Andre the Giant. My man The Rock. That's all that. The Rock, Rock. This guy. Got her. Oh, they got another Stone Cold. Okay, who's that in the back? Yeah, we got some more Stunning Steve. Bobby the Brain. You know what? I'm picking up Razor Marone. Somebody said I was saying his name wrong. But yeah, I'm picking this guy up right here. Yeah. Picking him up. I liked him. I liked him as a wrestler. So I am snatching this up. Putting these guys back, though. So yeah. Picking him up. That's pretty much it, people. So what I'm gonna do is pay for this guy and head to Walmart. So I will see y'all at Halo. This is a little short, fat Halo right here. Yeah, man, I was digging for that Thanos, but they probably don't have him. But you know what? I think I'm gonna ask somebody. So let me ask somebody and I'll be right back. All right, we just turned 9 at Walmart. Y'all don't believe me. I got to show y'all. There it is right there. That big ass sign says Walmart. So yeah, we're finna roll up in here and see what they got. Make sure I don't get hit because cars are bagging in, pulling out. There's a lot of people out here shopping on this gloomy day. You know what I'm saying? It's very gloomy out here, man. I don't get it. Where the sun there? We're gonna get some sun action today. I hope so. Yeah, I'm still in Fayetteville, Georgia. For those that don't know, that's where I'm at. But that's why I'm hunting at. I don't live here. So, there's a lot of people out here. Yeah, so that being said, people, I'm finna roll up in here and I just see y'all once I get on the inside. All right, people, I'm over here to Necco section of Walmart. And I don't see that Super Strutter. It'd be nice to run across that guy. But I don't see him. Oh man, Falcon right here. LeBron James. Yeah, I don't see that guy. So, we're gonna head to the toy section of Walmart. We'll see y'all when I get over there. All right, so let's check out some wrestling figs. And as you can see, they really got too much. What a loud ass shopping cart. They really got too much. They don't have too much. Nope, 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 nope. Look at the bottom. That ain't got nothing. I'll always gotta look up at the top, which is empty up there. So, Star Wars section. They have those guys right there. That. They got some Cody's. No Cody's. Moving right along. Battlecat, Message of the Universe. Keep those guys. Become the Peg Warmer. Keep those guys. Man, I'm gonna bypass this here. That's a Pokemon. I'm gonna bypass this here too, bro. Right along. I'm gonna get that guy one day. I know I keep saying it in my videos, but I'm gonna get him. Right along. Some Apex figures. Some Fortnite. That's some Fortnite. That Fortnite figure hit it, fell off. His face, brother. Halo figures here. Yeah, Halo. On to the Transformers. So, can we find some 86? Wait a minute. Optimus. I don't have an Optimus. I don't know about this guy. I want the 86. We got the man Grimlock. Some more figs down. I mean, some more Transformers down there. Yeah. Yeah. Not really too much in the Transformer department. So, Toy Story. Pixar. Yeah. And I always got to check up top, people. We run along. Oh, I got some of these figs here. Got Superman, 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 Cyborg, Shazam, Cyborg, Shazam, Superman. I'm in the DC section now, so, yeah. I don't have that guy. Look, I ain't got this fig and this leg popped off. I do not recommend this guy. That's why he's a lot. He's sitting up here because, you know, his leg broke on mine's. Yeah, I'm not picking this guy. I don't like how the way he looks. We got some Witchers. Yeah. Striking out with the Bane. Build the figures. So let's jump on the side here and see what they got in the Legends. And nothing. Jocasta, that guy. Yeah, they ain't got nothing in the Legends. Total bus coming to this Walmart. Total bus. Minions. They ain't got nothing in the Joes. Total bus. So now, I'm gonna head to another Target. So I'll see y'all when I get to that other Target.
Fig Hunts Need Fig Views. Fig Hunts Need Fig Views. Fig Hunts Need Fig Views. Right here on YouTube. Fig Hunts Need Fig Views. Fig Hunts Need Fig Views. Fig Hunts Need Fig Views. Right here on YouTube. Step out, people. I'm taking over.